place where all things are possible. You still question the power of our democracy. Tonight is your answer.
In the latest attempt to spark a race war, news outlets around the country are running with this headline: White Americans are the biggest terror threat in the United States. The New York Times and our other outlets are claiming that white men, particularly those in the South, are the biggest terrorist threat in the United States.
I started a joke, which started